wishes in this world, what would your three wishes be?
That I would have just walked away. I would have just walked away when it was offered. Happiness to have my life back. Just my kids.
What's your message to the world?
A lot of people look at us like we're just scumbags, like we're nobodies. There's something that made us decide to try this drug after everything negative we've been told about it. We're still people. We're still somebody's daughter, mother, somebody's friend, somebody's aunt. We're not bad people. We all have an addiction. Some are just harder than others. To just be easier and more understanding on people. You never know what somebody's going through. Just don't judge. So many people walk by and just look at us in disgust. And like I said, everybody's addicted to something, whether it be smoking, drinking, sex. But because I stick a needle in my arm, I'm the lowest of the low. Why is that? I'm not hurting anybody but myself, really. I mean, I'm hurting others, but I'm really just hurting myself. Maybe if more people stopped to ask, what made you do this? What's wrong? More people would get help.